Welcome back to The Evil Within. In the last episode, we got the last puzzle piece. In this episode, we're going to go through this way and see if there's a boss fight. Yay. Let's go ahead and do this. I'm hoping that I don't need more sniper rifle ammo. If I remember correctly, there was a special way. Okay, so we got some Tomb Raider baloney going on here. There's a tape right there. I should have collected that first. I guess that didn't really lead to anything. That cockroach,
a sycophant. Living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
So, it sounds like to me that Ruvik, he was the head researcher developing what this is. This is, you've got to be kidding me. I just walked into a trap. Awesome. What the hell just blew up? There we go. Let's see here. Ah, there you are. Ugh. Some brain goop for my poop chute. Let's see here. What's going on in here? Looks like we're at a checkpoint. Obviously, it's a trap. I just proved that it's a trap. But it doesn't mean that we have to fall for said trap. In fact, we can very, very easily avoid the trap. And that, my friends, is how you kill 5 zombies with 1 shot. It's like I can't go back. Do I seriously not have any? I want to know why that keeps falling off of my, Okay, hold on. Hold on. Why did the other one fall down? Crunch. Ah, good. This is the one that has the, secret area. Key. Brain juice. Nope. Okay. Let's see here. What goes down? Crunch. Crunch. Let's climb up here. Of course, you could always just, like, I don't know, suicide yourself right there. That would be one way of doing it, I guess. And with that, we should have the final... We have the final key for this. We'll plug it in. And then that opens up the hidden passageway that way. But first we're going to spend some brain group and hopefully find some ammo. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, and I'm back. I upgraded the sniper rifle a little bit more. Let's go on down this way and see what we can see. If I remember correctly, this is actually kind of a boss fight. So, we're good on that. We have two shots of that. We have two. Let's put that there. Alright. Oh. I just died. Let's give that another shot, shall we? And we are back. Okay, let's do this. So each one of these little head things can become a safe.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Not smart.
Get it open.
Okay, Leslie.
Get open.
No! Wait!
Yay. We get a boss fight now. Hello, Safehead. Ow. Okay. Oh, wait. I think I remember how to do this now. Now that it's a little too late. Let's see here. Ow. This is the part that gets kind of tricky. Alright, so that's not where that is. You have safe heads that are going to be spawning off. Wait, do you need information about that before you can use it, or you would think that they would just be all like, yeah, go ahead, use it, but I guess not. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can I use that? No. Okay. Let's go. Let's see here. Is it back over this way? Oh god, you can't even see anything on that side. Oh, that was kind of horrible. So the next one is right here. That's kind of grody.
Does this thing stay dead?
Yes, it does, but you need to, where are you, asshole? Nope. Oh, crap. Pretty sure I have to kill this one. Alright, so where's the last bell that? Is this it? No. Okay. Now you You see, if I would have picked that up beforehand... Oh, it's over here. Okay. Let's go. Just came out from through there. So it looks like it should go here. Come on. This is about to hurt. Ow. Okay, I died. Time to do that with maximum effort. Should be it for that guy until a little bit later. Hopefully. Jesus Christ, that guy is annoying as hell. Very crunchy. Let's go ahead and turn that down a little bit. That took way too much time. Admittedly. And again, like every single boss has given me shit this entire game. Which kind of sucks. Oh well, what can you do? This is what I get for not playing a game in like 3-4 years. No. Yeah, actually pretty close to 4 years. And that's the end of this chapter. I'm going to end it here because that took way too much time. You guys have a wonderful night. I'll see you guys in the next chapter. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.